This is the Charleston routine we did in our intermediate class, and it looks like this. Charleston. Then we did another one to take the hand, then a tuck turn. Switch the hands into another tuck. Turn, bring your hand to tandem. And then we're doing the switching sides. And then another one. We'll hurt in front this time. And now to exit, I'll come up front. 3, 5, 7, and...
Now this is, ladies, where we're going to exit. We're going to drop our hands. Rock step. Send them past. Now we're going to just do a bunch of kick hands. Close it. Right. We started this off by doing some Charlestons, and I think you said you did 3 Charlestons?
2, and the second one I grabbed the hand.
Okay.
Just to get in place.
And then what?
Then we did a tuck turn. Rock, step, kick, down, and we're switching hands. And the tuck turn includes kick downs instead of triple steps.
Okay.
So we do a tuck turn again. Step, tuck, turn, rock, step.
Important things that are going on here, guys, make sure your hand is above the lady's so that when she spins, it's level for her and it's not down here and making her bend over, keeping her erect. And the other thing is, ladies, when we fall, we're going to land on our right, and we're going to just spin right around on that right foot, and then we're going to sit down left, and then we're going to do a rock step.
And guys, your footwork is rock, step, tuck, turn, so I'm hopping on the 2 legs, but I think that's just more for style. I could just do rock, step, tuck, turn, and just do step one. Okay.
Okay, then what's
next? So leading to tandem, it's just a 4-beat lead. Rock, step, kick, down for the lady, and just pull her in next to me. And I do a kick retract for myself so we're on the same footwork. And then we do tandem.
Mm-hmm.
So tandem is just tandem. For when I come in front of Tina, I do rock, step, kick, down, I just come up across her left side. So you call this about a quarter turn as I come up to go in front of her. So that's my rock, step, kick, down. And the last 4 beats are a kick retract, kick, down, and I turn to my right. Kick, kick, down, and I'm in front.
Okay, and then we're going to do a whole nother Charleston. And then the ladies are going to come in front. And when the ladies are coming in front, the guy is getting off the track. And the lady, you're just going straight on through. So you can see Mike on that first rock step. He's getting going to the right to send me past. Okay, he's actually leading that.
So I think I actually start the cheat on my step, my right foot. So rock, step, my right foot's actually coming from the side. So kick, down.
And then we're going to do a whole other Charleston with the lady in front. And Mike's going to come back out in front of me and go to the next Charleston. And then we're going to do another whole Charleston here. And then this is where the lady's going to do an exit. We're going to do that on the rock step. That's when I drop the hand. And then I'm going to push out here on the 3, 3, 4. And he's going to do a kick down. And I'm going to do a kick down with him as well. So it's going to look like this. We do Charleston. Rock, step, kick, down. Okay? And then the next thing we're going to do is we're going to do a rock step. Rock, step. And when we're doing that rock step, we're eliminating the rock step for the guy because we're pulling him forward when we do our rock. Okay? So his left, right foot never goes down. And then we're going to pull him past our right side. And when we do that, we're going to do kick downs. So, and we do the whole thing together. So we do one whole Charleston. Rock, step, kick, down, rock, step, kick, kick, and kick, down. Okay, you want to do it again? Is there something you want to say about the guys?
So the guys just do kick downs when she pushes it down. So our footwork becomes rock, step, kick, down, kick, kick, down, kick, down, kick, down. Just left, down, right, down, left, down.
Alright, and then what's after that?
So we just get caught under our turn, but we replace our triple steps with kick downs. We get to pull the clothes, but we place our triple steps, the kick downs, and that was what we do.
And it looks like this. We're going to put some music on.